as my mother.
Very sad, very lonely. That was a terrible thing you did to her, Jonathan.
I know. But it was necessary.
Necessary?
Look, Ellen, I had a dream. I did what I had to do. I didn't flinch. Carnegie, Rockefeller, men like your father. Do you think they got there without breaking a few eggs?
And Dory? Why was she necessary?
Well, Dory and I had it made. And then she went and ruined it by getting pregnant. And I couldn't risk your father disowning her. You understand? I couldn't allow her to destroy all my plans.
How did you get her to write the poem?
She was always giving me little poems. She was so romantic.
Tommy Roussel, Patricia, Jay Faraday. Suppose you killed him too, right?
It was fate, Ellen. It's all down to fate. I mean, there I was, my future fucked. And along comes this guy, an orphan, an only child, no one to report a missing person, a whole new identity. You know, I'm not religious, but sometimes it's hard not to believe in a higher purpose.
You did all that for money.
It wasn't the money. I don't think you have any idea what the Carlson name means to me. Happy together, if only you'd let things be. What is your father? I feel sorry for him. He doesn't need this. Another tragedy. We'll both mourn you together. I'll be a great comfort to him.
Hey, miss!